I'm Jim Gilbert with SICK, and today we're introducing the WTT4 PowerProx. And the demo I'm going to show today is showing how we can see a small object, say like a machine tool implement, from a distance. I'm going to teach the PowerProx at a distance, and then I'm going to remove the implement, and then I'm going to show how it can look through holes. This is a common airproofing application that is found in automotive applications and also in other factory manufacturing applications as well. So first, I'm going to teach on the drill bit in the background. And now I'm going to slide progressively smaller holes in front of the sensor. And you can see that the sensor at a distance of half a meter is reliably detecting the presence of the holes at a long distance of half a meter. So again, the purpose of this is that the WTT4S with our 1.3 meter sensing range and time of flight technology can see small targets at a distance, but it can also see through small holes at a distance. The SICK WTT4S detects packages of any shape, size, or color reliably at a distance of up to 1.3 meters. This can be helpful in cases where you cannot use a reflector. To learn more, look at SICK.com.